so many pieces up back together now. What's your vision?
Huma Abedin's family gatherings just got even more awkward. Months after she filed to divorce her now-incarcerated, minor-sexting ex-pol hubby Anthony Weiner, Abedin's cousin has been convicted on fraud charges in Manhattan Federal Court. Tech entrepreneur Omar Amanat and another man, Kaleil Tuzman, were found guilty Tuesday on all counts after a six-week trial. My mom's sister's daughter.She is my first cousin, my closest, Amanat said. Ahead of the trial, Amanat's lawyers successfully argued there was no reason jurors needed to know about Amanat's relative. This case has nothing to do with politics or any members of the Clinton campaign, and it certainly had nothing to do with Weiner, they stressed. The case actually related to Amanat and Tuzman's role in the technology startup Kit Digital. Judge Paul Gardephe revoked Amanat's bail and said it was likely he'd get a substantial sentence. Amanat boasts on his website of having helped make over 30 movies, including The Hurt Locker and the Twilight films, through his stake in Summit Entertainment, which produced the films.